know. Lately, when I run into people who haven't seen me for a long time, they're like, oh my God, you look amazing. You lost weight. What have you done? Cancer. Oh, no, but I mean, you look so healthy. You're positively glowing. Radiation. Okay, now look, I know cancer is not for everybody. But you've got to admit, it looks good on me. I lost 15 pounds. Got to keep my hair. Got to keep my boobs. Okay, I did have to give up the pussy. Not the fun parts, though. Just the baby-making parts. And that hadn't been operational in a while anyway, so big whoop. I like to think of it as getting a internal Brazilian. I mean, if you're going to landscape the runway, why not declutter the terminal? Okay, speaking of terminal, I don't want you to worry about me. As of March 2nd, I had my final radiation treatment. They got it all. I'm cancer free. Don't applaud for that. I didn't find a cure for cancer. I just didn't die. You don't get applause for that, like some sort of participation trophy. Because if I had had a choice, I would not have participated. I would have kept my ass on the bench. Screw you, cancer. I don't want to play. I'm going to take my fun parts and go home and play with them all by myself. Speaking of masturbation, cancer has had no effect on my sex life whatsoever. I still don't have one. So my doctor said, we're going to give you a toy to play with to prevent hardening of the scar tissue in my vagina until I have something more organic to put in there. This is what she gave me. Who wants to play with this? Has no batteries, no moving parts, doesn't glow in the dark. But I have to insert this into my vagina as far as it can go for 10 minutes every day. That is a very long 10 minutes. Although, it does keep an erection. I don't have to fake an orgasm. And that's 9 minutes and 30 seconds longer than the last guy who was up there. And besides that, it will never cheat on me. Wait a minute, that's not you, motherfucker! First time I took you anyplace, and you dip your stick into somebody else. Ooh. Oh, oh. Okay, which one of these bitches was it?